New this morning, a tractor-trailer crash turned fire on the PA Turnpike, is slowing down traffic and causing delays. This is in Bedford, near mile marker 146 westbound. The tractor-trailer itself crashed late last night around 11:30, and firefighters were called soon after to put out the flames. Now, Bedford County Dispatch tells us no injuries have been reported as of yet, while emergency crews have cleared the scene. 511 PA reports that traffic is still backed up in some places.